This is my pendulum powered by two transistors, which is a lot more finicky than it looks. My foam core support with a scrap piece of wood foundation. And there it is.